Do you think it would be cool to make your own levels for video games, but you don't really know where to begin? Well, I'm creating an introduction course to level design to make it as easy as possible for you to start building your own levels. Starting to learn and practice level design can be difficult, especially when using game engines like Unity or Unreal. Because for starters, to build a level for a game, you need to have a game first, which means characters, animations, enemies, abilities, overall game logic, and much more stuff that you would have to learn to build first. To make all that easier, I've prepared a ready-to-go 2D platform game template in Unreal Engine 5, which allows us to immediately dive in and learn to build our own levels without any prior knowledge of Unreal Engine or game development by just dragging and dropping ready-made blueprints. By the end of this free course, you will have built a couple of fully playable levels and will have covered some of the building blocks and principles of what we do to create a fun experience for the player as level designers. I have over 10 years of professional experience in the game industry, having worked on projects such as Dead Island 2, Critical Ops, Chorus, March of War, and most recently, Star Wars Outlaws. I know level design is a really big topic that can be hard getting into, so I'm really looking forward to helping you make those first steps as easy and fun as possible. I really wanted to keep this course completely free to give anyone interested in level design an easy starting point and possibly even put together some portfolio work. If you want to support me, please like this video, spread the word, and subscribe to my channel if you're interested in seeing more level design content. Thank you very much, and I hope to see you in our first lesson.